Imperials are losing ground and are running out of time.